My name's Jeb, and I got some new light bulbs to try out. These free samples are full spectrum. And it's always nice when the wattage on the meter matches the wattage on the package. Well, that's cool. There's a little lens over each chip. Clamp lights won't work when this copper contact is flattened. And here's the 1 minute thermometer test. Temperature only went up 6 degrees. That's 1/4 of the increase I got from a 23-watt CFL. I'm gonna see how much more growth I get with an Airstone in one of these buckets. Still has water in it from the last grow. I just got the cheapest one possible from the aquarium section at Walmart. Bucket on the right has no Airstone. I guess I didn't realize that the clone I took for this one was already flowering, so trim that off. Looks like the extra oxygen in the Airstone water is making a difference. The regrowth is faster with the Airstone too. Funny thing is, after that harvest, the Airstone one practically stopped growing. I thought maybe it was out of water, but I think it just used up all the nitrogen early. I could have topped it off, but this is a side-by-side, and I want to see what happens. The Kratky Bucket is still moving along. It's just kind of a different philosophy. So what side-by-side comparison do you want to see next?